broke out inside the Home Depot on West 23rd Street and 6th Avenue when a man walked in and opened fire in the lighting department.
It sounded like really, really heavy fireworks.
Then it just became chaos, and everyone was saying, everybody out, everybody down, everybody out, everybody down.
Shoppers were forced to drop everything while some ran out the front doors, and about 100 others followed employees to a back area. This man left his car keys, jacket, and child's shoes in the store while his family ran to safety.
Couple of Home Depot employees said, follow us, they were incredible. And they gathered us and took us all out some back exit.
Employees tell us the shooter is an employee who shot